It's really simple. We are fighting for survival to stay in San Francisco, and these banks are fighting for profit. Yeah. Profit for the wealthy. Yeah.
We are fighting against the bank, the worst bank in the world. I never seen. They steal our title, didn't allow us to pay the mortgage. And until now, we said more than 20 times, I want to pay the mortgage. They didn't allow me pay. Until now, still haven't been allowed me to pay the mortgage.
We got sold out. We got sold out.
Excuse me, I am the client. I want to see TNC. Hello?
We're trying to have a set up a non-foreclosure zone so the sheriff knows whenever he comes into this area, we will have the houses surrounded by our people. We will not let them take the house. And they say, and we get the press there at the same time, so they get a little scared and they back off.
There's a sign at the bricks and the concrete that says private property, so right now you guys are all trespassing. Just you're under advisement right now, and the security has informed us that you are trespassing, so we want to advise you that.
Okay, we just want to stay for 20 minutes or so. We'd like her to deliver a letter upstairs.
My colleagues and I on the Board of Supervisors, we unanimously passed a moratorium on foreclosures in San Francisco.
Yes.
And that moratorium should stand. We should have Wells Fargo signing off on that, Bank of America signing off on that, Citicorp signing off on that. Well, it hasn't happened yet, so we have to be on the streets to continue to fight.
We got sold out. We got sold out. We got sold out. We got sold out.
They just want to steal my title and say that I must pay the rent to them. I'm not rent the house. This is the house is belong to us.
I have been so inspired by the Occupy Borough movement, by the Occupy Bayview movement, by the Occupy movement in general. It is the work of homeowners struggling to keep their homes in their own hands.
That's right.
That has really turned the tide.
Right.
It's made elected officials like me understand that we need to be accountable to the people and not to the banks.
That's right.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.